Ale, buongiorno, ciao. Eccoci qua in questo nuovo video. Finalmente vado al concerto di Justin Bieber per il primo concerto della mia vita. Non vedo l'ora. A presto.
Vi invitiamo a seguire l'indicazione degli steward e degli addetti alla sicurezza per discostarvi senza concitazione. We kindly ask you to follow and not to rush. Grazie per l'attenzione e buon concerto. Thank you for your attention and enjoy the concert.
E allenatile con delicatezza.
Che si emoziona con noi e ci consola.
Sometimes it can be hard. Hard to see the wonder and the beauty that's all around me. Because I'm so blinded by my problem that's in front of me. Sometimes I'm clouded by fear or shame. That God's in control and he loves me for who I am and where I am in my life right now. Gave his life so that I could truly live in freedom.
I hear a lot of us say that. Joy and confidence more than I do right now. Because I go through the ringer every day, just like you. Things that are uncertain, things that I can't control. But I can't control one thing. I can look around and see that God's good. I can look around and see that God is a wonderful designer. And I don't believe God makes mistakes. And I believe he created you in his image. I believe you were designed and created in God's image. And that he's proud of you. And that he loves you. And that he's for you. And that he's not against you. And that he wants your best. So we need to stop focusing on all the things that are going on wrong. And I don't mean to be insensitive, but we're not in control. We cannot, like, for 2 seconds that we're in control of this life, because it is a vapor and things come like this.
Yeah. blessings, yeah. So I sleep through the daylight, still wake all night. Yeah, you're back again, oh. You think I'm biased to my significance? You hit it right on the head, and leave me missing my lover. Got a whole lot of texts on the phone and it don't work.
If I am with myself.